Severe weather will once again strike the basin later today, starting out very muggy, warming up in the 80s and 90s for many. Then thunderstorms forming, the main threats being strong wind gusts, hail, flash flooding, and frequent lightning strikes. A slight risk, a low to medium chance of severe weather from Fort Stockton to Midland, Odessa to La Mesa, including Big Lake and Big Spring as well. I'll be tracking the timing and the changes ahead.